guys, and welcome back to another video. And today we are back on the faction server, episode 2.
Hey!
Much hype. The base Robber has done so much to it. You probably won't recognize it. Like, I didn't really recognize it to start with, but he's properly water propped it and everything, which is awesome. How far is the haste? Robber, the haste just wears off at the entrance. They can technically... I'm just checking.
Bro, you killed me.
You do realize Gabby has slept in my bed and she'll just keep spawning there.
Look, I'm not going to do anything. I'm doing my maths only.
So, what we're going to do is we're both going to do... Well, I hope Robo's going to do that. Like a mining session, and we're just going to speed it up. And we're going to try and find as many resources as possible. So
okay, I'm ready to start the video now.
No, well, I've already started, what? So tough.
Oh, lovely, jubbly. Right, you can go over to my channel. We're going to do separate views so that you actually have a reason to watch both of our videos. I'm going to be doing the financials of the base. While he's doing that, I might open some loot chests. Also, when this begins, PvP is going to get started. If you can see Gabby sitting on my bed, don't worry about it. She's doing maths homework in Minecraft because that makes sense.
No, all right, well, let's get started with the timer. And we're back from the time lapse. So
are we?
Oh, I'll show you. Yeah, well, I was doing a time lapse.
Oh, Robert, you make left sure iron in this cave. You bad
yeah,
person.
Yeah, I know, but just make sure you don't get lost. So from that we have 8 gold ore, 4 diamonds, 47 lapis lazuli. 23 iron ore.
Was I meant to bring torches or is that not? Oh my
yeah,
god, there's a thing here.
You're probably meant to bring torches.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Sam, there's a thing.
What thing? Mob spawner. What?
Yep.
I found one of those things as well.
You probably should have put things on it.
I know how to make an XP farm. I know how to make a mob grinder.
You probably should have put torches on because I don't have any.
Why did you come down then? I'm coming up to put my diamonds in the
Help me!
No, I can't. I'm putting going.
I've got
me.
Stuff in me.
Why didn't you put it in the chest then?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Are you just running now or something?
Why I don't have any sticks.
Just run away.
Oh, I hear things going bloopy bloopy bloops.
I'm just gonna
you
put
know what,
all the
awesome.
Stuff in.
I don't really care in. Right now. I have to steal your torturinos from other places.
Alright, I'm coming with torches and things like that anyway.
Oh, rip, there's a creep.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's a baby. I hate babies. Oh my god, kill the babies.
You just said... you just said no, on camera, hate I babies. Hate babies.
Who hates babies?
Robo said he hates.
They
babies.
Poo, they puke, then they poo some more.
That's
a baby. They're so cute. The babies.
What happens if it's like an alien baby that devours
oh
your
it's a
soul?
Baby.
Oh my god! Oh my god, no!
Where's your stuff?
From a distance.
Were you right
in
by
the mob spawner?
Where was that? What the?
I don't... Oh, I'm such a
How
bad person.
How far did you go down? Did you go down all the way and then kind of from the staircase, did you turn
I
around?
Went to the wet bit.
Ah, I know what that is, but that's not a good incentive to say.
Okay.
It's a place near the water, dum-dum.
The place where the water goes to have some fun.
No.
No.
I
you guys are strange human beings.
Yeah, I found like 100 zombies. Yeah, I found out, I can see there's creepers. I can see how you died quite easily.
Oh no, I had all my armor. Oh god, there was like
I'm
loads
coming.
Of really good stuff in it.
I'm That's coming.
Come
oh,
save
I'm
me, my Sam.
Oh nice.
My hero.
Why did you have diamonds there though, dum dum?
I didn't.
You
I put
did.
The diamonds in the chest.
No. The 9 diamonds from the diamond ore thing, maybe?
They
oh
were
no,
in the
those
chest.
Are e-poles, sorry.
Well,
alright, if you have a look where my gamer tag is.
Oh, I'm coming. I am hungry.
Where did you get the
Gobble e-poles? You up, you are my Sam, and you are my
How
biscuit,
you...
and I chew upon my biscuits.
No, go take some stuff. I'm just gonna fend off this area for now.
I'm coming. Did you get the stuff out the chest or did that get boomed?
What? Oh, the stuff out the chest. Oh, it got deaded. Did you have a golden apple before?
No, that was out the chest.
Right. Yeah. The books are still intact. Everything's still intact, it seems to be. I kind of lit up a path. Yeah, come through here. I've got a full inventory, so I can't actually do anything.
Samzu?
But I remember I'm here. I remember how to
Can I call
do
you
so
Sam
we may
too?
No. We may want to put another claim on this.
Yeah.
Because
but there's the slight fact
I know
that it costs
how to... Yeah, I know. 1,200. But
no,
I know
sorry,
how to
it's
make
100,000.
It a... Robert, there's one here as well. There's a book here.
Where's here?
Here, there. What the it's there. And there's your helmet as well. There you go.
Where's that?
And there's stuff over here as well. You've got so much stuff on you. Why did you put
that? Okay, I'm sorry, I did that on purpose doing for you. Did it work?
Just stop.
It sounded like a door.
I literally have to chuck stuff on you because you.
So it sounded like a Becky.
I'm not
Wait, have you stole my armor?
Actually, I'm just trying to give it to you because you're not taking it.
I don't want your stuff, Sans.
I can't see where you're.
I'm lacking conversation.
You do have a helmet on you. I saw it.
Do I?
Yeah, you
oh,
do.
Oh, I'm so dumb. Don't judge me. Right, let's go and grab some stuff from down here. Oh, there's another creeper over there. Let's go say hi. Hey, how you doing?
I luckily have some spare water because I'm not dumb.
Oh, that's helpful,
and
isn't it, Sammy?
I bought a water bucket so that we can go across lava.
You brought a walker, walker, la 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 la. I think I've found a little area. I've got a saddle on me, a bunch of really good stuff.
Yeah, well then, get out of there.
I'm probably gonna die with it.
No, get out of there. Head to where I am, and let's just...
Oh, there's lava here. Let's follow it.
No. Rob, why?
Oh god, I'm burning!
No, get out! I see your tag. No.
No. Oh my god.
I'm going deeper also.
Why? No, stop.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
There's a creeper here.
Which way? Oh, you went that way. Robo, look. Hold on. Which way did you even go then?
Oh my god,
I'm gonna die.
You said that like 12 times.
I'm so gonna die.
Oh, Robo, how did you even get there? Did you go up again?
My god, there's a creeper, like, right there.
Wait, Robo, how did you enter there? Did you do it from...
through the hole?
Yep. Yep. It's because
they're dirty-minded.
Yes, there you go, Sammy. You hit it with a nugget bowl.
No, don't say that.
Why?
They're not good.
We are the nugget slappers.
No.
Don't worry about it.
Well, I am. So.
Well, there's more lava down here. I like lava.
Robert, don't. If you're gonna go near lava, don't go into it. How did you get down there? I can't see where you went.
Used my ninja skills.
Ninja? What?
Ninja.
I used my nacho skills.
No. Wait, did you access it from the bottom? Like, you know where we were at the mob spawner?
Ooh, it's black down here.
Did you go through there?
I'm lost.
Robal, how did you get
it? I found gold! What would you say if I blew this up now?
Not gold, it's rubber.
I'm stuck. Oh my god, it's pitch black in here. I can't see anything.
Robal, how did you enter there? Did you enter it from the bottom? So you know what that... You know, like, the... Yeah, really? That's nice. I know. Dirty-minded people. Enter from the bottom.
Yeah,
come out
bad.
At the top. Yeah. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Yeah, try and guess that now.
Now that meme is beautiful, awesome man.
How did you get down there, though?
I told you, I used my nacho skills.
Your nacho skills were horrible. How did you-
Oh, wow! You just face slapped.
Wait, no, you didn't have any torches on you, did you? No. Oh, I see where
yes.
you came from. Oh, you did.
Oh, yum, scrumptious. I found us some money. Lick that up.
Oh, I found where you came from.
Lick.
What is here? Oh, that's three messages. Plus.
Becky!
What?
I heard that. You dirty, dirty
it's
child!
True. No, it's true.
How?
It's true. You did!
How do you know, son?
What is going on? Oh my god!
Oh, she came from your dad.
You want me to answer that? Awesome, man, I'm lost.
Look. Okay. Hold on. Awesome, man, to the rescue.
Oh, good sham.
No.
Did I come down? No,
look,
okay.
Where,
right, gotta go back
you?
Up.
Alright, I wanna see where you're
awesome, man, I'm in too deep!
Where's your gamer tag? Oh, look. This, yeah, go up there. Look, see? Look, come this way. How can I make it more obvious? Look. This is the man-made
part. Awesome, man, we're in too deep! Hey, how you doing? I'm so awful when it comes to Minecraft.
Yeah, to life as well, just generally.
Right, I'm going up!
Yeah, I'm actually, you know...
Beam me up, Scotty!
In, no. Fast, out, slow. In, fast, out, slow.
Is that you?
That's
Becky,
what Gabby does.
You and Gabby's relationship. Sorry, Becky and Gabby's relationship.
Do you want to fight me?
No, you said that you had a cousin.
There is no relationship.
I am right on the radio now. If I get permission, I will show a video of Gabby saying that she's going out with Becky.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Do I get your permission?
Can I just remind you,
we're related. No, just yeah, exactly. That's why it's illegal.
He's saying that I'm going out with Becky. He's saying that I'm going to the shop pretty much.
Oh, you do spend a lot of time in the shops, don't you?
Yeah.
There's not a proper staircase.
That sounded so
oh, wait, and I guess
Oh, Sam's! I found our base. I have returned home. We really need food, farm.
Yeah, I know.
Like,
that's
honestly,
what I said before.
Yeah,
wait, have you found any watermelon? Because I know how to make an AFK watermelon farm if we have, like, repeaters and stuff.
I don't have any watermelon. Do you have some watermelon?
We can probably make a wheat farm then. And also,
can I eat this golden apple to give me my health back?
No. If you are, we need to make like a little death pit where we just, you know, you could just jump off the edge of the cliff and then go reclaim your stuff after, right? Ow! Why did you just splash potion poison me? You know that would have been helpful for PvP.
Yes, I know.
You shouldn't. Why? You only splashed me with it as well. Well, this is an easy way to go get. Don't take any of my stuff. Ready? And death. Oh, no. No, no. Not death yet.
I think I did a boo boo as Becky would say.
Dead. Don't pick up my stuff.
Your stuff's kind of everywhere, that's wait, Gabum, are you still
like
inside,
that.
Like, are you? Is your spawn still in my bed?
Maybe.
But Gabby, what did I say about sleeping in other people's beds?
Yeah, I know, but she just loves sleeping in your bed.
Disgusting.
Robba, can I have some of the iron?
Huh? Yeah, sure, you can have the rest.
Yeah, not...
Oh, he got excited. She's
sorry.
Oh.
That's it. She's Becky, you just got called a he.
Not the first time.
Right, okay, jolly good. Right, I'm going to go and open another loot chest. I will organise this.
Wait, what type of books did we get? We've got Sharpness 3, which is awesome, and Infinity as well.
Right, guys, I will open this back up when I am at spawn, and I have, actually, you know what? You know what? No, I'm gonna go to spawn. You're gonna watch me walk there.
Just kill yourself.
No, because we have a
that. Now you've lost your.
Now you've just lost
Gabby
all your
crow
stuff
to the
as
year.
Well.
Now you've lost just.
My mic.
Why is Diamond not saying hello?
No, I think your mom came into your room and said something you didn't want the viewers to hear.
No, my mic muted itself.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes.
I believe you, Gabs, don't worry.
On that topic, what's everyone's mum's name?
Oh my gosh, mate.
Oh, so you can stalk me.
I get it. Yeah, Becky really wants to talk to stalk Sammy because she's got a crush on him.
No.
Why do you want to stalk him then?
I want to stalk everyone. It's fun.
Oh, but you find it really fun to stalk Sammy. Honestly, AweSaMan, watch out. She is dangerous. She's not the kind of girl you want to get mixed up with. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not even sure whether she's a girl, so that's...
No, I'm not.
She's a girl, well that's implying that it's already a her, isn't it,
Queen? It's... Oh, ah, crap! The scary...
It's like, it's saying like he's a girl, it doesn't make any sense.
Well, it doesn't my
well,
mind.
Technically, he could be a heebie. He could be a heebie.
He, she.
Yeah, a he, she. Or a heepie, if that's what you're into.
Googly eyes.
Oh, Gabby just looked at herself in the mirror. The ultimate Gabby description. Big hands and googly eyes.
Robert, I'm not sure how far the haste goes. Oh, no, the haste still comes up to here, so I actually have a decent bit to
Jolly
work
good.
With.
Rightio, let us do mathematics again, because math is good.
No!
Lick.
And that's 12.
Are you really counting how many
times
I say
12, like 14, sorry.
Oh, wow, man, that's... Ooh, yeah, that's deep.
No.
75.
21.
Boom. 1 second. I think I done bad, kids. Oh, God, I nearly broke my phone.
You always don't goof.
I can't walk! Why am I laughing so much? I can't move. Ouch, my head, where's my paper?
Oh, what? Wow. The cactus farm doesn't seem to be working too efficiently because we only have one cactus so far.
Don't worry about it, Samuel.
They're all getting stuck. I can see where they're getting stuck.
Where are they getting stuck?
They're going off the edge. They are. By the staircase and things like that. They are.
No! It's stuck!
Yeah, like this, and then they will overflow.
Oh, good God. Right, I've got my sheet. Let's start doing maths again. Oh, no, it went off the screen. RIP. Then, don't need a calculator to do that. That is 3, 2, 70. Right, and then add the 6 times 800 on. That's another 4,800. That will add that up to... that'll add that up to... 5,070.
Wow, doing maths. Best thing,
2017. Right, okay. Do it. Rightio, let's see what we can crack open with this. I suggest that we open 2 iron caskets and then we call this a day. Right, so I will see you guys on the other side. Goodbye.
Other side of what?
On the other side of everything else, man.
No. People have the bad minds.
So bad. Minds. They fell into the mud and they got dirty. Right. Let's see what we got, Samandriel.
No. Denied.
Wow, you just denied me. Okay. Let's see what we get first.
You're
not still
right?
Recording, are
yeah,
you? Yeah. Don't worry about it. Right. An iron ingot, lovely jubbly. What is that?
Wait, AweSaMan recording the video.
What? I know.
Wait, is Becky still there?
Uh oh. Ha! You can't touch this. There's literally an Enderman trying to get me, but he's teleporting into the water.
Nice, we got a gold tier.
Ha! Enderman, get ready.
Nice.
Ha! Enderman. Ha! Enderman, come get me.
We got a creeper egg.
Ha! Come fight me.
I think Becky may be stalking people again.
Lovely. It's not looking good. I honestly, I don't think these are worth.
Come fight me. That's like one hit off.
Will we get a gold tier? No. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to open any more iron caskets. This just isn't worth. We did all right in the first one. Right, let me get the video back up. What wrong game?
It's
mode?
Survival, yeah.
Don't judge me.
I can quite easily, actually.
Oh, this is a pain in the button. The button.
In the button? Whoa! That was
good. Okay, guys, welcome back. So, we didn't get... I don't think I'm going to open any iron caskets anymore because they're just useless. May as well save it for the big stuff, but... So, we did get a gold tier on this one. We got a bottle of enchanting, a swiftness potion, an iron, and a gobbler. We also got a creeper egg, which was actually really good. That was on gold tier. Over here, we got a bunch of rubbish. We got a piece of leather, an oak boat, a lava bucket, and another iron ingot. Then, of course, we get the chest, which is good. Oh god, this video is so depressing sounding. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, if you have enjoyed the video, then please slam that like button down below. If you want to subscribe for more, then you can do that. And I will see you absolutely awesome people next time. Also, you should go check out Sammy. It's not that bad sometimes. Goodbye.
Bye. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me. Even if it's fake.